Healthy grilled fish tacos at home in like 10 minutes. Let's go. Sprinkle your seasoning, put it in a sheet pan. You're going to put this in the oven while you make your little bit of crunchy slaw. And then when they're ready, you just chop them up, assemble your tacos, and drizzle a little sauce. So good.